tattoo, it'd be over in no time.
Yeah, it's not bad. It only stings. Kind of feels like a bee sting.
Yeah.
I've heard people say that.
I've heard people say it feels like an electrical shock, too, which kind of does.
You just experienced that yesterday. How does it feel?
I think this one hurts a little worse than that.
Getting shot just kind of get you by surprise, you know, you're like, oh.
I was changing out an outlet last night. That I could do with the power. Ooh, okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. That front gets a little more tender.
I used to be an electrician for 10 years before I started doing this. I got shocked all the time, every day.
This is a lot cooler.
Yeah, I enjoy this a lot more. I get to hang out in the AC in the summertime and heat in the wintertime. Yeah. It's nice.
How long have you been like tattooing?
15 years. A long time.
Yeah.
Into it basically was like all of the tattoos I've got, or most of them I've drawn myself. And they were looking for somebody to apprentice and asked me. But, yeah. Quit my job, sold my house, and.
Pick a white dot, then
they
take pictures?
Oh, yeah, you can take pictures, it's fine. Just don't get my face in them, you know. In the witness protection program.
I couldn't imagine doing this any more than like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Especially on the rim.
Well, usually like 10, 15 minutes, you're just getting used to it by that time, you know? So by the time you're getting used to it, we'll be done.
Yeah, so I'm starting to get a little more dull.
Learn how to regulate your body and to handle it, you know. Anything close to the nipple just feels like it's on a nipple.
Yeah, I would agree.
I've got mine tattooed over and...
Your nipple?
Yeah, and it didn't hurt while I had it done, but the healing process afterwards, they're just raw forever for like 2 weeks. Did not enjoy it.
No muscle there.
I know.
I almost feel like I feel it like on the bone.
Mm-hmm.